Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school? What would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car, an old worn-out Dodge, trying to make rent with a dead-end job, just making do with tips in my jar, my guitar in an old bar stool. I'd have a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand, cup of brown liquor, couple bunnies in a band, singing them same damn songs like I am now. I'd be feeling on fire on a hardwood stage, bright lights like lightning running through my veins, at the Grand Ole Opry or a show in some no-name town. Still be doing this if I wasn't doing this. I'd still be the same guy they knew back in the day, who was burning CDs just to give away, paying his dues, if I wasn't doing this. If I'd deep in a van head full of steam, hot on the heels of my neon dreams maybe coming true, living this life just like I was born to do. I'd have a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand, cup of brown liquor, couple bunnies in a band, singing them same damn songs like I am now. I'd be feeling on fire on a hardwood stage, bright lights like lightning running through my veins, at the Grand Ole Opry or a show in some no-name town. Still be doing this if I wasn't doing this. It ain't about the fame, it ain't about the fortune, it ain't about the name, it ain't about the glory. I guess what I'm saying, it's always been about having a Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand, cup of brown liquor, couple bodies in a band, singing them same damn songs like I am now. I'd be feeling on fire on a hardwood stage, bright lights like lightning running through my veins, at the Grand Ole Opry or a show in some no-name town. Still be doing this if I wasn't doing this. Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school? What would you do if you weren't doing this?